Assalamualaikum everyone. I'm Jubaida Sultana, your math teacher, class 1. Today we are going to solve some problems from Mental Mathematics book, right? So, this is your Mental Mathematics book. Today we are going to solve exercise 39 and 40. Let's solve first exercise 39. Here you can see, write the correct numerals. Here we have 1, 10, 3 ones. If we write them in place value, ones, tens. 1 in a tens place and 3 in a ones place. What we'll get? We'll get 13 here, right? 1, 10 means 10 and 1 and 3 ones means 3. So our answer will be 13. If we add them, our answer will be 13. So here we have 3 tens and 1 ones. What we will do now? Place them in a place value first. 3 tens and 1 ones. So 3 tens means 30 and 1 means 1. So our answer will be 31, right? Here we can do this just like them. 2 tens, 6 ones is equal to 26. 5 tens, 7 ones is equal to 57. Here 92. Then 74. Clear all of you? Very good. Let's do the next one. Number 2, expand. What you have to do here? Here we have 43. You have to place them in place value, no more tens place and ones place. So we have 43. 4 will go to the tens place, 4 tens, and 3 will go to ones place, 3 ones, okay? Like here you have 8080, 8 will go in the tens place, and 0 will go in the ones place. 35, 2 will go here, and 5 will go here. 72, and 50. Okay dear kids, very good. Now we'll go to exercise 40. Here also have expand just like exercise 39. So what you have to do here, remember 49, we have here 49, so we have to place them in a place value, right? 4 will go to your tens place and 9 will go to ones place. 66. 6 will go to tens place and another 6 will go to ones place. 93. 9 will be here, 3 will be here. 28. 2, 8. 87. 8, 7. Alright? Very good. Let's do number 2 from exercise 40. Here also we have write the correct numerals, right? Just like exercise 39. 9 tens, 2 ones. It is tens, it is ones in a place value, right? So if we place 9 tens here and 2 ones here, so what we'll get? We'll get 92, because 9 tens means 90 and 2 ones means 2. Add them, you will get 92. Just like this, we got here, we'll get 84, 76, 61, 55. Clear, all of you? Thank you very much. It's very easy. I know you can do it by yourself. Right? So, thank you. Bye-bye.